G'day folks, welcome back to another T-Top Deck Showcase. I'm Card Shark.
And Torrentails.
And this is round two of our regionals showdown. Let's not dilly-dally, let's get straight into it. I won the first round, so Torrentails, are you going to go first this time?
I certainly will be.
Okay, so let's cut and get this party started.
Okay. Okay. Alrighty, let's see what we get.
So, six cards. One, two, three, four, five, six.
Nice.
Oh, I like that.
That's perfect. Nice.
I'm happy with that.
Okay,
I'm keeping.
I am going to have to mulligan.
Okay.
Not a bad hand, but it's really not good. And in this game, you want the best hand I can
get. In regionals, you don't want to go second best.
Exactly. Having that, I might draw third best, so we'll see what happens.
Yeah. Excuse me. So we're going to do this to official tournament standing kind of things. So basically, if I end up winning this second round, there won't be a third round.
I suppose so. If people really want to see another video, then sure, we can do a third game. And
comments down there, I think it is, or
somewhere.
Somewhere on the internet.
That way.
Okay.
Okay.
Let's see if luck's on your side this time, shall we?
Let's have a look. Alright, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. And yeah, that's workable. I can deal with that.
Okay, lovely.
Okay. 4, 2, 80. I am going to bank and boss.
Okay. So, for 280, after I draw my card, very nice. I'll move. Key sparkle up.
Of course.
Your turn.
As you do. So, I'll draw. I'm not too unhappy to see that. I will get my 2 and spend 2 and 2 to play a Golden Host and Sugar Twist. Score phase for 2 bot.
Mm-hmm. Yours. Very nice. So, 3. I top 2 cards in my deck because of Ancient Research.
So. In some sense, I almost wish I had Inspired to see what you're seeing.
Oh, you'd want to. You really would. Okay, so I'm gonna. Yeah, that should do it. So spend 1. Face down Troublemaker. Mm-hmm. Spend 1. Face down Troublemaker. Yeah, there we go.
Yeah.
Your turn.
Alrighty. Draw. Okay. Double Troublemaker is not always good for me. So, unfortunately, I can't play that. Can play that, but no need. And it targets 380.
Double check something here. Very nice.
Now, I'm worried what that is. King Sombra, I'll lose what I have. Even if it's just a villain, I'll still lose what I have. Temporarily. Okay. Tricky situation. Double Troublemaker.
As a villain player, there's nothing more satisfying than that look of, oh my god, what am I getting myself into?
Mm-hmm. If it's Fire Sparkle, it's not going to be too bad. If it is actually a villain, then that's annoying, but not terrible, because I can unfrighten. But if it is King Sombra, I know exactly what he's going to do with that. I'm going to have to play it safe, I think.
Mm-hmm.
Pass turn.
Okay.
And you watch, he's going to reveal and it's going to be something fairly useless. Mm-hmm. Aha!
I am not going to activate his ability.
Cool. She still gets frightened, though.
She certainly does. So, I chose not to use ancient research that time because I know what I want. I've got, and I'm going to keep that.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to confront Queen Chrysalis.
Sure.
So,
flip to two.
Four.
So I'm hit by, what is it? Six. No, four.
Four. So I'm going to spend one to straighten up and fly right.
Of course.
Five.
That's it.
Okay.
Nope. Nothing else I can do.
So I'm going to put that under there. I mean, for 3 points.
Mm-hmm.
T-Sparkle flips, of course. Cool. And that goes to the graveyard. Okay. So.
Studious.
That only works. Yeah, she does work.
Yeah. No, sorry.
Because it does, it flips. She wasn't have studious when this face off.
Yes, finish. That's right.
Okay. Now, to bide my time a little bit.
I don't remember. It's been ages since
that's
I played
okay.
T-Sparkle.
I'll choose not to. I won't do it anyway. So, I'm going to be a meanie, meanie pants. And two. Study session.
Mm-hmm.
That should buy me some time.
We'll see.
Okay, your turn.
Very good. Alrighty, I will draw. Never seem to have that in my starting hand. That's okay. Let's see. So, jump up to four action tokens. Sea breezes would be really nice right now.
Mm-hmm. I imagine they would be.
No, I can't use it. I'm going to have to draw a card, I think.
Mm-hmm.
See what I get. That's not terrible. I'm going to pay two. Unfrightened. And I'll save the one action token.
Bust. Okay. So, stand two sparkle. Top two cards on my deck.
Six, seven, eight. Okay, I'm good.
Okay. So, I'll keep that one. Put me on 380. I'm going to bank a pass.
Very good. I draw. I'll go to four. And for one, I'm going to play what I exactly wanted. Sea Breeze's Flower.
Yay!
Not gonna pop it just yet, though.
No, that'd be silly because you wouldn't have your lord.
Second use. Exactly. I will, though, pay one.
Okay.
Sorry, two.
Two, I'll say what?
Down to one. To move my Maud up to here.
Mm-hmm.
And for one more, I'm just going to bank it, actually.
Okay.
So, she flips over.
Very nice. Okay, so take the top two cards off my deck again. What do I have? I got that already. I want to keep that safe. Okay, so putting me on 618. Okay, so I'm going to play Apples and Oranges on Applejack. Twilight, sorry.
Mm. Of course.
5. And I think you got an old friend who's going to come and join the party. But not who you think. Spending 4 action tokens to play Applejack, Lasso Champion to here. Exhausting that, please.
Yes, that's unfortunate. Because I don't usually have a way to get rid of those. Well, goodbye, Maud.
Okay, so that goes to there. And stupid little dust. Okay, I will bank the one and pass back to you.
Nah, it's not really worth it. Especially since Maud's exhausted. I will draw.
Were you contemplating of tuckering me out, were you?
Maybe. Okay. Let's see what I got.
The Australian sun seems to be helping us set the mood a bit.
Not being very nice today. It is winter over here, guys, so yeah. Cloud is a common occurrence.
Yep. But winter ends at the end of the month, I believe. Well, hopefully.
That's it. But our spring's pretty much like winter anyway, so... them's the ranks. That's what we get for living next to Antarctica.
That's true.
2v5, not much chance of me winning that. Maud coming home isn't going to be useful either. It's not useful there either, so... I'm not going to bother. Not much point confronting it. We're just flipping for shits and giggles. Alright. Instead, however, I will pay my one. Getting rid of sea breeze.
Of course.
Which does put Maud up an extra power.
Yay!
I'll pay another one to play clipped wings. That solves it. Sort of.
Not really, her ability still kicks in.
She has an ability.
Till she's out of play.
It's not a modifier, it's an ability. Her ability is gone, therefore the modifier is gone.
Well, then you might have to check that. I did that in the regionals several times, and every time I had to stick and play.
You think?
Yeah, every time. Even though she loses her ability, her ability's kicked in already.
Yeah, you might be right. We'll have to check that later.
Yep.
If that was the case, then playing that was a very stupid idea.
So we'll write an annotation here to see whether we were right or wrong.
That's it. I guess we'll play your way. I guess you play the card, you would know it better. Which sucks for me. Otherwise, I wouldn't have played that. That's okay. Live and learn. For two. I probably could have played something else then. Doesn't matter. I'll just pass.
Okay. So, ancient research again.
Okay. I'm sure someone down in the comments is going to tell us whether we're wrong or right.
Yeah, that's exactly it. That's the benefit of having a lot of people watch our... Well, not a lot of, but a decent amount of people watching our videos.
That's it.
Okay.
As long as they're nice about it.
Yeah.
And they say, you should have known that. You could play me.
It's alright. Alright, so I'm going to confront... King Sombrero. Okay, so 5v5 at the moment.
Goku Crusade, the initial card. So I've got 4 as well.
Okay, we'll flip again.
5.
5. Flip again.
2.
4. There
and
we go.
That's it.
Okay, so let's go to the bottom of my deck. Give me 2 victory points. And because I can, I am going to get Spike to take me another letter, giving me 2 action tokens.
Of course.
Alrighty then. So I am going to pay 1 to draw a card. Very nice. How many cards do I have left? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So I can draw a couple more. Pay 1 to draw another card. And pay 1 to draw another 1 more card. Very nice. Okay, so I'll throwing my cards around first. I will bank the 3. I will confront there for 1.
Of course. Okay. Probably could have played that. Actually, I should have played that. That would have been really useful. I am not even paying attention to my hand, and that is not a good time.
Alrighty.
Six. That's okay, it's okay. Many chances, many, many chances. Got me a bit of a pickle here. You know, me too. Move. Doing too well. Oh. And it's annoying because I was even thinking about it. I really did need one more action.
Your hands are disobeying you.
It's not my hand, it's my brain just going, oh, do this, this works. Like, no, it doesn't.
Did you forget to take your smart pills today?
I did.
You
I
can
did.
Take some of mine if
it's
you want.
It's early in the morning.
It's the afternoon.
It's early in the afternoon.
Yeah, true.
Nah. That's alright. Casual game, I guess. Casual game.
That's it.
Guess there's not the whole pressure of having to win regionals.
That's exactly it. And qualifying for Nats.
But, yep. Really needed one more action token. Otherwise, that whole plan goes out the window now. Because I just played a whole bunch of cards for nothing. But, I gotta live with it. I will bank the one action token, confront there for one, and
okay.
Face off.
Let's do it.
Two.
Five.
Yep. Five. Nah, you can't beat me anyways.
I'm already three up on you anyway. Well, one up here, and then...
Initial five. So you got 10, and I've got 6. So I need to flip a 5. Which I can do. That's good. I'm gonna see what I get.
See what you get?
See what I get. Out of 3.
Ah, crap.
That's okay. I wasn't expecting much.
Okay. So.
But, yeah. I really messed up that turn. That was really stupid on my part. So I will tell you later what I should have done.
Okay.
Yours?
Oh, good old problem again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. So I'm going to Ancient Research, of course. Oh. Okay. So, I'll gain my 4 AT, put me on 7. Yeah, that will work. So, I'll spend 2 to move up Applejack.
I will pump tuck it out.
Okay.
Because why not?
Yeah, why not? Okay. So,
what up?
I'm going to spend 3. Play Carboloader to there.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm going to spend 1 to drop a face down troublemaker to there.
Really am not thinking today.
Okay, I will pass to you.
Sure. I'll draw. Okay. Ready that one.
Mm-hmm.
So, let's have a 4. Always just one action taken short. Yeah. It's funny. If I didn't play Plum Tuck It Out, I would be able to confront the problem as well. But then you would have got the points before me, so really irrelevant.
Fair enough.
I'm just gonna play it safe. Just drop that over there.
Okay.
And I will draw 2, 4, 6, 8 cards. So yep, I'm just going to bank and pass, unfortunately.
Okay.
Alright.
So I will go to my turn, get my 4 AT, put me on 5, do my ancient research. Flip up the King of Chaos, Discord.
Haha.
Mwahaha. Okay, and of course, my Applejack stands.
Mm-hmm.
So, 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's see if we can have some fun, shall we? So, I'm going to pay 1 to drop them a face down Troublemaker.
Very good.
And I reckon I'll bank the 4.
Mm-hmm.
Go to score phase. Any response?
Unfortunately not.
If you were going to pop some corn, it wouldn't be efficient, unfortunately.
Help. 3 or less, they're both 4 or
okay, higher. Okay, so I'll get 3 points. 1, 2, 3.
Mm-hmm.
And I will pass to you.
Cool. I will draw cards.
And don't forget to do your Discord effect.
Indeed.
So let's see what does the kitty. Ooh. Oh!
That could be useful to someone.
To either of us, actually.
Chances are to you.
Potentially.
With the way this game is going at the moment, probably.
Yeah.
Okay, so alrighty, I am going to pay 3.
Uh-huh.
Queen Crystallis.
Oh, very nice.
I will duplicate Applejack's ability.
Which one? There's like 2.
Well, yeah, my Applejack.
Okay.
And 3 left. I would like to do that, but I know it's probably not a good idea.
I'll have to wait and see.
No. Definitely not a good idea at the moment. It means I wouldn't be able to confront. So I'm going to bank 3 tokens.
Mm-hmm.
I will go to confront. Score 1.
Yep.
Alright.
So face off.
Mm-hmm. But I'm actually going to play a card before we face off.
Okay, sure.
So I'll be paying 2.
Yep.
Applejack's Epiphany. Exhausting that.
Sure.
Readying that.
Oh, there we go. She's back in action.
See, that's why I needed the action token last turn.
Ah, I'm with you now. I'm with you now.
Okay, which also means you can't use her. Not that you probably would, but I wanted to get rid of her anyways. So, let's flip. There's Truly Outrageous, what I would like.
5. So I'm on 10. You're on...
I am on...
9.
9. So I would... Unfortunately, do you have... Never mind, I can't play that anyways. 9. Do I want to exhaust something? Yep, screw it. I'm already losing anyways. Yep. There's a 4, so that puts me on 10 as well. Four. With the -3, +4, mm-hmm. Give me an additional 1.
Lovely. So that puts us tied, so we go again.
Mm-hmm. Flip another inferior average.
7.
No, I can't beat that.
Nah.
Okay.
That's 2 cards I don't have to worry about.
That's unfortunate. That gives you 2 points. Okay. And 5 action tokens next turn.
Ah.
I think I get my ward back, but it's probably way too late.
I think it might be.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So, flip your problem for
yep,
you.
Yep.
What is it? And, oh, raise this barn. Orange characters can't be dismissed here.
Mm-hmm.
Lovely. Okay, so I'll go to my turn. I'll do my ancient research. So, I draw that one. That gets to put the kitty for Discord.
Mm-hmm.
And of course, we flip up.
Very nice.
So, give me 5 AT.
Mm-hmm.
So, let's try that again, shall we? So, I'm going to spend 4. Applejack, Lassie Champion, Carboloader.
Carboloader.
Mm.
Very nice.
So, that's my 4. She stands, of course.
Mm-hmm.
And I will spend 2.
I'm going to stand still.
Okay. That means there's only one standstill left in your deck. I have to assume that you don't have it. So I'm going to spend 2 to move up her again.
Correct assumption.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Your turn.
Okay, I will.
You're going to have to do something this turn, I think.
Yep, something definitely. Okay. Let's see what I need. I need a 4 and a 3. That stands. So, 3.
Did you do your Discord thing?
No, I did not. Epiphany.
Oh, got old Epiphany.
Mm-hmm. RTO, right, beautiful right now. But I flipped two of them.
I was kind of hoping you'd flip one into the Discord pile.
You would have loved that, wouldn't you?
Of course.
I have a feeling neither of us are going to get to use it by the time this game is over, though.
Mm-mm.
Let's see, if I do that, the best bet is that I flip a 1-point problem.
Ooh.
And I'd have to win the face-off as well, which is probably not going to happen.
Considering if you pop that, you'd bring these back home to just be carboed.
Mm-hmm.
I've got you in a mighty fine spot here.
Indeed. Either way, that's pretty much probably going to be dead. They don't have stubble, do they?
No, neither of them do.
Mm. V6. Might win. How many cards in your hand?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
So there's a good chance you've got double flip cards. Okay. I think really my best bet is play 1. Damsel in Distress. Moving Queen Chrysalis over to here.
Mm-hmm.
Since they're both yours, you have to choose one to get rid of.
Ooh. No, I'll keep Discord. I like Discord.
I figured you might. And for 2.
Mm-hmm.
I'll be moving Crystals up.
Mm-hmm.
Hmm. So if I flip a 1-point problem, it means you only at most be able to get 2 unless you defeat Discord.
Or you have to beat me in the face-off first.
Yes, I would have to do that. This is assuming I can do that.
Yeah.
Which I highly doubt. But I'm going to damn well try.
Going to be in it for a biscuit, as a wise old man said. Well, he's going to hit me for saying old, but...
Well, that's right. You might not even see him in that. It's because he didn't even qualify, apparently.
Mm.
Which is interesting.
Right.
Oh, that's all right.
More deets on the podcast. Mm. Sorry for plugging it once more.
That's it. Interesting news, there is second place last year is did qualify, so we'll probably be seeing him as well.
Oh, yeah. Mm.
So, 3 action tokens. I do need to do one more thing. And maybe the best thing for me to do. I have a friend in the graveyard, so she's only on 5.
I'm with you.
Yep, you know what I mean. Okay. So, I'll confront there for a four.
Mm-hmm.
And let's see what happens.
Okay.
Fingers crossed, guys. There's a four, it's not too bad.
Four. So right. I'm on 14.
Mm-hmm. So I'll flip again. But you'll probably do the same with your carb loader. Yes. One there.
Flip again. Mm-hmm. Six.
I doubt I can beat that.
And I'm going to seal the deal as well as you flip an additional card.
Yep.
Playing team effort.
Mm-hmm.
Seven.
Yep, there's that. Yeah, that's all I can do, unfortunately.
All you can do?
White. Otherwise, I would have quite happily done something very nasty. Actually, you don't have any friends in your graveyard, do you?
Nope.
No, so that's alright. Couldn't do it anyways. Otherwise, I would have stolen one of your friends and added him.
Oh, cheeky. Okay, there you have it.
That's it.
So, two to nothing.
Mm-hmm.
But it was all in fun.
That's
so,
it.
It was more or less to show that what could have been. I mean, bear in mind that this is done under a much more casual sense.
Mm-hmm.
We're not aiming, we're not trying to qualify for anything, so...
Well, that's it. We've both already qualified. Because we got top two in ours, so mm-hmm. That's all we need.
Top one. We're both equal ones.
Yes. yeah, I made two mistakes in that one. Quite annoying that when I was complaining I had one action token left over, I had... What's his face in the hand? And we did a face-off, obviously. I was going to exhaust your card and ready my Maud, and I probably would have won the face-off.
You probably would have.
But instead I played Cubbo Loader like a pleb.
That's alright.
Them's the breaks.
That's it.
And the other one, I can't remember exactly what I did.
You clipped onto the
yes, champion. Clipped wings on that.
Which, we'll check on that, guys.
If
we are wrong, we apologise. Mm-hmm. Again, we are only human.
Well, that's it.
In some respects.
Do they really know? I mean, they don't see our faces. We could just be robots playing with their hands.
That would be kind of cool.
That would be cool.
In any case, guys, we'd love to see your input. If you'd like this video, please let us know in the comments or even click mm-hmm. the like button. I'm not going to say no. Yeah, in terms of the next couple of weeks, of course, we got Equestrian Odysseys on the way.
Mm-hmm.
We'll probably try and pump out a couple more videos. If you have any suggestions for decks, whether they be highly competitive or you just want to see someone else play them,
that's it.
Let us know in the comments or somewhere on our social medias, Twitter, Facebook.
Mm-hmm. We'll put the links somewhere.
Somewhere here.
Yeah.
Until next time, when I've taken my smart pills. Until next time, guys, I'm Card Shark.
And Torrentails.
And we'll see you in the next video.
Have a good one.